I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the 1Password auto lock time. To be clear, I'll show you how to do this in 1Password 8. If you use 1Password to manage your passwords and sensitive information, adjusting the auto lock time can be crucial for both convenience and security. You might want to increase the auto lock time to avoid frequent logins during active use, or decrease it to ensure your data is locked quickly when you're away from your device. So if you're ready to optimize your 1Password experience and enhance your digital security, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the 1Password app on your computer. Again, I'll be showing you how to change the auto lock time in 1Password 8. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of the list of options on the left side of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. Your 1Password Settings menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Security on the left side of the Settings menu. Security options are shown on the right side of the window. Step 5. Navigate to the Auto Lock section, where you'll see your current lockout time displayed next to Lock After the System is Idle For. Click your current lock time. You'll see a list of options for what you can change your 1Password auto lock time to. Step 6. Choose your new auto lock time, which will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.